Greetings and welcome to this week's Primed Insight. My name is Fred Kennemer and I'm an account executive here at BlastOne. A customer called this week needing to ventilate a tank which is 60 feet in diameter and 67 feet high. The question was, how many dehumidification units, DH units, was needed to ventilate this particular tank? This calculation is helpful for all tank projects, so we thought, let's put this into a Primed Insight and share it with the world. Solving the DH unit question requires two simple steps, both requiring some fairly simple math. The two steps are, number one, determining how many cubic feet are in the tank. Number two, how many air changes do you need? Step one involves an old high school geometry formula, which is for the volume of a cylinder. Remember this one? Volume equals pi r squared times the height. So the client's example, his 60-foot diameter means a radius of 30 feet. We plug that into the formula 3.14 for pi, 30 for the radius, and 67 for the height, and we end up with 189,342 cubic feet of airspace. We'll need this number for step two. Moving on to step two requires how many air changes per hour are needed. BlastOne recommends there are around 4 air changes per hour when you're doing DH to hold the blast, so you don't have to prime as soon as you're finished. The final equation involves taking the volume of air we get in step 1 and dividing it by 60. 60 is the number of minutes in an hour, which gives us a CFM, cubic feet per minute, we need to ventilate. We then multiply that by the number of air changes we want per hour, which in our example is 4. And there you have it, roughly 12,600 cubic feet per minute of DH capacity for this particular tank, which means if the units are 6,000 each, two units should effectively give you the dehumidification in this tank. Please note, this is a general rule of thumb, and as always, if you have a complicated or uncommon situation, always seek expert advice. Thanks for watching this week's Primed Insight, and we'll see you again next week.